James Cameron has lent his support to Eliza Dushku, who claimed she was molested by a stuntman while filming his movie True Lies. The 37-year-old revealed in an emotional post on Facebook on Saturday, 13 January 2018, she was molested by Joel Kramer while filming the 1994 comedy thriller, in which she played the teenage daughter of Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jamie Lee Curtis. Then aged just 12, Dushku claimed the film's stunt coordinator groomed her for a month, before luring her to his hotel with the promise of taking her swimming in the stunt crew's hotel pool. Instead, she said he took her to his room and turned down the lights, later emerging from the bathroom in just a towel. She accused Kramer of performing a sex act on her while she was laid on the bed. She also claimed the then 36-year-old had put her on his lap during a taxi ride afterwards and how he grew aroused again. Cameron, who directed the 1994 movie, was asked about the allegations during the Television Critics Association press tour on Saturday, 13 January 2018, and commended the actress for speaking out. "I just heard about it, but obviously Eliza is very brave for speaking up, and I think all the women are that are speaking up and calling for a reckoning now, are brave," he said. "I know the other party, not well, he hasn't worked for me since then, but the fact that this was happening under our noses, and we didn't know about it," he said. "I think going forward it's important for all industries, and certainly Hollywood, to create a safe avenue for people to speak up, that they feel safe and that anybody that might be a predator or an abuser knows that that mechanism is there, that it's encouraged and there's no shame around it and there will be consequences." Cameron also added that if he had known about what had happened to Dushku while on his film set, there would have been no mercy. "Now especially that I have daughters, there would really have been no mercy." Tom Arnold, who starred alongside Dushku in True Lies, took to Twitter to show his support. "At Eliza Dushku was a wonderful child and is an amazing woman. I love her. This makes me very angry and breaks my heart, but I'm so proud of her. Ash me too, hash times up." Kramer has emphatically denied the allegations, and told Deadline on Saturday, "These are outlandish, manipulated lies. This is all lies. Lies, lies, lies."